Man, this is so cool. We have rested. Yeah, that's what we did. We rested our ham right here, the leg of the pig, right here. We rested it after cooking it, and God, that looks so good. You know what? I may not save it for you guys. I may eat it all myself. But anyway, we rested it for about 10 minutes. We're going to cut it out. We made our mushrooms, along with our spinach and our onions. We got our smashed potatoes. We got a little pineapple. We got some fresh peasant bread. This is some meal. And you know what? You can get this if you really want, as Jimmy Cliff says, but you gotta try. Okay, ready? We're just gonna serve it like this. And it's so succulent. Look at that. Okay? Look how this is gonna come together so gorgeous. Wow. You know what? This really is good. I didn't know it was that good, but this is really good. You know what? Country ham, peasant bread, smashed potatoes, mushrooms, spinach, barbecue. My way. Do it my way. And don't forget, if you don't like the way I dance, hit the Chippendales. Any case of emergency, red wine with meat, white wine with fish, and for this, it's definitely a nice Cabernet. Salute, dinero y amor. See you all next time.